morning, I woke up with an absence of alacrity. Squashed between our oldest son and my husband, like a sardine. I thought, I have to get out. Somewhere in the house, my youngest mind was very, very hangry, and he sirened it through our house. Somewhere in the house, under the mountains and mountains of unironed clothes, the piles and the armies of toys and blocks ready to attack. Somewhere, my sanity hides. Mr. Toastmaster, here the Toastmasters and friends. This morning, with all the chaos that we had around us, my sanity decided to go AWOL. He decided that he thought it was a good thing to do today at this particular moment. And I questioned it. I often question my sanity. Occasionally, it answers. This morning, it didn't. And I wondered to myself, where could it be? At this point, my lion cub had become ravenous. He was running through the house, causing chaos wherever he went. And I wondered to myself, why did I stay up till 2 o'clock this morning doing checklists? Why did I stay up planning the curriculum? Who plans a play at 2 o'clock in the morning? Who packs the boys' bags at 2 o'clock in the morning? And that's when I questioned my sanity. So as I was thinking about this and making to-do lists, to remember to do tomorrow, I thought, who does this? Ta-da! It is me. I do this. Albert Einstein says that insanity is when you do something over and over and over again, expecting a different result. Well, I remember when I was a student and I used to do a clubbing and I drank lots of tequila, and even the combination of that left me feeling far better than I did this morning. So, to Mr. Einstein, my dear Einstein, I say, I did not drink tequila last night. I did not stay out clubbing last night. I didn't do the same thing over and over and over again. And yet, my results are still the same, if not worse. So now, brings me to this issue of sanity. Why did I decide to play hide and seek at the time when you need it most? I walk up, leaving the roaring lion cub to himself, and wait for him to calm down, while the husband and the son lies in bed still cuddling, and outside I need to take a shower. An icy cold shower. The kind that you take when your brain is still asleep and your eyes are half lost. Ow! They're soaking in my eyes! So I reach out to get my towel and I feel there is nothing. And I remember, it was raining yesterday and all the towels were wet. Mother Nature decided that instead of sunbathing it, she was going to wash it again. Thanks. The towels were wet. Soaking, sloshing wet. And I don't say sloshing because I'm particular. I say sloshing because somewhere it's the kind of feeling that let's do everything at the last minute. Because I had a month to plan it, but I thought it was too long, so I'm rather going to do it at the last minute, and then I'm sleep deprived, I forget my words, and at the end of the day, I am sanity-less. Now I'm just remembering my words. Is that what happens if you go to bed at 2 a.m. in the morning? Well, anyways, I used to be moment. Sorry. While I say, since it's not tequila, you can't beat the enjoyment. Sam Levinson said that insanity is hereditary. You get it from your children. And I have decided that since my line cards have now turned into Spider-Man and they are jumping from the top of the bucket bed onto a couch that heaven knows they found where, that maybe they were not born with sanity. And that is when I said, God, beat them, join them. So I'm not sure who's done first.